everyone. Welcome back to our channel UPS Education. Today we have an update regarding the recruitment in All India Institute of Medical Science AIIMS for a project. The notice contains all the information regarding the posts available, eligibility criteria, and the date of submitting the applications. Now let's have a look how you can get the notice. Open the website of AIIMS. Go on the category of notices, click on the AIIMS recruitment, click on the sixth notice, download the notice. Now let's read the notice in brief. Applications are invited for the temporary or contractual post in the Department of Neurology, Ansari Nagar, AIIMS, New Delhi in ICMR funded project. Project code number is I-1173. The project is to evaluate the prevalence and incidence of cognitive deficits in relation to glycemic control and other metabolic risk factors in elderly patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus who are at high risk of dementia in comparison to age and sex matched control group. Prospective observational multi-center cohort study. Name of the post is psychologist. The age required is 30 years. The duration of the post will be 3 years. Salary will be as per ICMR rules. The eligibility criteria or qualifications required are master's degree in psychology with experimental psychology as one of the subject with a diploma in medical clinical psychology or recognized institution or university, or a PhD degree in clinical psychology from a recognized university. The submission of application by candidates with detailed CV may be sent to Endo office latest by 15 September 2020 at the following address. The address is Biotechnology Block, room number 308, third floor, Department of Endocrinology and Metabolism. Only the shortlisted candidates will be called for interview. We hope this video was useful for our viewers. For more updates regarding psychology, please subscribe to our channel. You can also visit our Instagram handle, UPS Education. Thank you.